Hey, Don D, you a fool for this one.